Hey everybody, Rich Lovell with the Vacaville Baseball Barn, Master Instructor with Epstein Hitting System and Online Hitting Academy. If you haven't done so, subscribe, hit the notifications button to get future videos, and if you like the video at the end, give it a thumbs up. So I want to talk real quick about the different metric tools or different tools that we have available to us to measure a hitter's performance and their positions in certain hitting positions that we get into. I believe they are, well, they're here to stay for sure, and they're definitely the future. But the biggest question that I have in my mind and that I see as I read things on Twitter and Instagram and watch on YouTube is, once you have those metrics, and speaking specifically to coaches and parents, not necessarily hitting instructors, but coaches and parents, what do you do with those metrics then? You know, what do you do if you're looking at something and say, hey, the launch position or my hand path or my attack angle or my bat path is or isn't within the parameters of what these particular tools do? One specifically, blast motion that we use at Epstein Hitting, I think they're fantastic. Their crew is fantastic with all their support. But what do you do with all that? How do you correct something that you see within the metrics that just doesn't line up with the parameters? To me, that's the difference between the good hitting instructor. I can say all day long that, hey, your attack angle is a little bit steep. Let's make sure that we swing up a little bit more, or let's make sure that we balance. That doesn't tell a hitter anything. If I don't have something that I can get in with the hitter and say, look, you're swinging more down, your attack angle is too steep. We need to work on getting a little bit more into your legs, or I need you to work on a little bit more feeling your right shoulder lower than your left shoulder. How do we accomplish that? The metrics are great, but if you don't know how to take that information, put it into some type of drill or facility to say, this is what I need you to do to correct that and become a better hitter, then all those tools and metrics that you get from those tools are meaningless. So parents, coaches, take that to heart. Think about what you're doing. Maybe you get them with a really good hitting instructor that's able to correct that, or send them my way for sure, or another Epstein hitting instructor out there. Use the tools, but understand what they're for and how to correct things. Hope that helps you out. Leave a comment question below. Subscribe, notifications button, and give a thumbs up if you like the video.